The best.
And I'll tell you, it is actually true. My favorite food in the world is cheese, and I said that long before I was campaigning in Wisconsin. So it's not pandering, but it's, well, how could you not like cheese? Well, and let me tell you, I love you too. I want to take a minute before we just wrap up to welcome up to the stage, number one, the love of my life, my best friend in the world, Heidi. Hey,
Heidi.
And I want to welcome Senator Mike Lee, my dear friend. We are barnstorming the state. We are working to encourage every man and woman in Wisconsin, come out tomorrow, come out and vote, bring your friends, bring your loved ones, bring your neighbors, stand together. Wisconsin has a national platform. The entire country, indeed the entire world, is looking to the state of Wisconsin right now for this race. And I want to encourage everyone, stand together. I ask for your vote. I ask that you come out and bring your friends and family. Let's stand together. Let's show the country that this race is not about yelling and screaming and insults. This race is about a positive, optimistic, forward-looking, conservative agenda for bringing jobs back to America.
We love you, Carly!